That model's fitted with a thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures.